right now we are getting ready to go and check out Gelati Creations. I have a special invite from the managers and I'm really excited. Thank you all for that. So without any further ado, we are going to head into Gelati.
Okay, so how long ago have been in business?
We started in July 2015.
And so now it's 2017, business is booming. What's the favorite popsicle here?
Our favorite popsicle, there's a lot of them, but of course, the unique one is hazelnut. And everything we make from here is natural as possible. For example, hazelnut, we use hazelnut paste.
Real hazelnut.
Real hazelnut.
Oh my goodness. I know that it's going to be so delicious. I tried strawberry lemonade, and I think it's my favorite already.
Oh no, you haven't tried them all. Everyone has their unique favorite.
I have to try. So I'm going to have to add a new favorite to my list today.
Sure.
Since we're going to be trying them. And so who's going to be showing us around right now and showing us how to make these?
Well, I would like to have Paige do a demonstration
okay.
for you. You get to pick the popsicle you want.
Yes.
And then Paige will do the preparation, creating the popsicle that you would like.
Okay. So I can kind of make it up as I go along?
Yes. You go point to her and Paige will describe to you.
Mm-hmm.
We have like different kind of dipping, topping. And
wow.
by the time you add it all together, that's your own popsicle, one and only one.
I did get to add a little chocolate to my popsicle when I was, when you had me come stop by earlier.
Right.
So because I love chocolate. So I want to add a little something, like I have to add a little bit of chocolate to my popsicle today. Okay, so right now viewers, stay tuned. We will be right back. We're getting ready. We're going to be following them into the kitchen to see how these are made. Stay tuned for more from Stella and also Paige. Viewers, will be right back.
So we have milk, dark, and white chocolate.
Milk, dark, and white. Okay, I'm gonna go with...
You can have all three if you want, okay?
Okay, let's try all three.
Okay.
All right. I like that.
And then any toppings, we have almonds, cashews, sprinkles, Oreos, coconut, and...
Just chocolate.
Okay. See how she make your own popsicle?
Wow, look at that. So there's a technique to this.
Yes.
Now who trains the workers on how to make these specific
popsicles?
We do
have class and making
oh.
sure everyone do the same.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Wow, look at that.
Gotta bring some white meat to the
party.
That's a white chocolate.
So a lot of customers come in for the hazelnut.
Well, hazelnut, almond pistachio. We also have a banana split. And it was made from real banana.
Uh-huh.
The taste is delicious after they prepare.
I wish I would have known.
It's okay. We have a second one if you finish this one.
Excuse me. Do you all see this? This is my own creation. Well, Stella helped me make it. It does taste like real Starburst. From, so this is the one from Blood Orange.
Yes.
My goodness, this is good. I can't. Let me put it down for a second. Okay. So we just made from scratch a gelato. What do we call
gelato.
It?
Gelato.
A gelato.
Yes, gelato and sorbet.
And sorbet.
Yes, that's it.
This is really good. Did you get a close-up on some of the other ones that they've made? They have like maybe 15 different flavors over here. You could point out, I see something called Ferrero Rocher. That has nuts on top of it. I see another one as well over here that has banana split.
So we create all the fun there for you to make it easy for you to pick.
So wait a minute, there's two different toppings on the banana split, right?
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
Rainbow, almond.
Yes. Wow. All right, so we sat down, change of scenery. Feels good still though, right?
Don't you feel like an Italy?
I do. I love it here. I don't want to leave. I'm going to be sad when we wrap because I love this place. Like I feel like I need to take it with me everywhere. But I can stop in.
Anytime.
And so we're getting ready to make something else.
Yes.
What are we making now, Stella?
Well, your next tasting buds will be
cupcake. Oreo cupcake.
The Oreo cupcake. And you're gonna get surprised after you finish the cupcake.
I'm excited. It's very original. Everything here is original, unique, and I just love that. I love you all's menu. You can get a shot of the menu a little bit later, but I love the menu, and I love that you allow people to come in and make it their own.
Yes.
So we were talking, and you were telling me that the business is supposed to be very much catering to families.
Yes. We create this Gelati Creation is we want to have a place for family.
That's right.
Yeah, they can hang out, have a, you know, the whole family can enjoy all kinds of popsicle from 3 years old to hundreds of years old.
Right.
Selection, yes.
And you allow families to come in and kids can put their own toppings right. together and everything. This is what we love here about Gelati. I also wanted to talk about what made you want to go into this business.
Of course. Well, this project, Gelati Creation, we want to create a product unique. And we only select this, you know, the concept is direct to Eton style.
Yes.
Yeah, so we have like some fun thing. It's like cake pop, cupcakes, macarons, mm-hmm. and we also have infused fruit tea.
We're getting ready to try.
Yes, you're gonna try one also. And we also have Italian soda.
Really? Yeah, now, what is Italian soda?
Italian soda pretty much is like we use the real fruit mm-hmm. and the paste of the drink. Mm-hmm. All kinds of flavor that you can pick on.
Popsicle?
Yes.
It's like the popsicle.
Exactly.
You can totally make it your own.
You got it.
I love that.
Like.
Well, our drinks are on the way. They're being made. We just got confirmation that the drinks. Can you hear it?
They're brewing it to you right now.
They're making it right now. So while we wait, is this a family business? Like, do you want this? Is the family into the business, or just
yeah.
you and your husband?
Oh no, this is totally a corporate idea.
Oh right, yes. Right.
It's a corporate concept.
So do you all have a website?
Yes, we do. It's gelaticreation.com. And we also have catering service now.
I know. That particular service is very popular.
Yes.
So how many orders do you guys get in like maybe a week?
Well, right now, since we are still very new, mm-hmm. well, pretty much like 2 times a week.
Okay.
Yes, we do corporate catering, mm-hmm. wedding, birthday, anything you can think of, we can able to cater to your location.
Well, let me give you some information. So, I'll be 30 this year.
Ooh.
So I would love to.
All right.
I can't believe I'm saying
that.
But I'm gonna have to come by. Maybe bring a few friends, and we're gonna have to hang out here at Gelati for my 30th birthday.
You got it. Give you a red carpet ready. Okay.
I like that. Y'all hear that? Miss Hollywood loves to talk red carpet. Okay.
There you go. Carpet style.
I love that. Everything here is very unique.
Thank
I'm
you.
Wondering, did you help put the shop together?
Oh yes, I was part of it.
I can tell, everything just seems so organized and it just looks so beautiful. So, is Paige, Paige, are you finished with the drinks?
Coming on the way. Thank you, Paige.
Thank you. Oh my goodness.
There you go.
Thank
Let's
you.
Show off Gelati Creation.
Okay. You see that, you all? Oh my goodness. Okay, here it goes. Oh my gosh. I taste real mango in this drink.
Cheers.
Cheers. So, we have just been having so much fun here today, and we will be back. I have a couple more questions real quick. So, how are you celebrating Easter? Is there going to be any special event?
Oh, yes. At South Shore, they're having an egg hunter.
I saw that.
So Gelati will contribute 20 surprise popsicles throughout the whole plaza here. And little kid when they pick the free popsicle will come in to enjoy one of our popsicles here.
Oh, wonderful.
Yes.
So we might have to stop by on Easter. Maybe what we'll do is we'll just stop by and take pictures. Since we've already filmed,
yes.
I think it'll be fun to just maybe take some pictures and put it up. If you want to share it on your website, you're welcome to. and we'll put it up on our website too. Before we go any further, you can see all of this episode on... So we were having a discussion about Instagram. Are you on Instagram? What is your name on Instagram?
GelatiCreation.com.
Okay. I mean, wait. Is it really GelatiCreation.com?
It's GelatiCreation.
GelatiCreation.
Oh, follow Stella and Gelati Pop.
GelatiCreation.
At where again? And Instagram.com. Oh, Instagram and Twitter?
Yes.
You have a Twitter. You guys have a Twitter?
Yes.
Hello. Okay.
So we have Instagram, Twitter,
and Facebook.
Facebook.
And the website. What's your website?
GelatiCreation.com.
And also, I have a question. Can people place orders online?
Not yet, but coming up, we'll be staying.
Okay, yes. Okay. We'll keep up with you all for that. Can you call in an order?
Definitely, yes,
okay.
You can.
So we might want to, is there a number we can reach you at?
Yes. For the catering service department, you can reach out to catering@gelaticreation.com.
Send an email.
Okay. So we can email, follow you on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all at Gelati Creation, right?
That's it.
Also check out martinachow.com. We're going to be putting all this footage on the websites as well as pictures. Okay, so we have some business cards. I'm going to be putting these up at my job, which I told you about, right?
Yes, thank you, Tina.
So we hope to see you there. So I know I want to stay a little bit longer, but we got to get on our way. So we are going to say goodbye. Can you do me a favor? Can you let the viewers know to stay tuned? We'll be right back.
Okay. Stay tuned. We'll be right back. Bye.